The starting lineup for the drummer for the Drummond Pool Dogs is Baylor Burford, Boston Burford, Blake Richter, Colton Dillingham, Nathan Taylor, their head coach, Brady Kokojan. The starting lineup for your Lomega Raiders. Lance Yost. Jackson Snowden. Cameron Raymer. Chase Burton. Ben Marsh. Head coach, Justin Etzel. Drummond gets the tip. They shoot. It is good. That's number 11 on Drummond for two. Number 10 shoots. Cameron Raymer shoots. No good. Drummond rebounds. Number 10 shoots. It is good. That is a three for number 10. Raiders ball. Marsh shoots. No count. A foul is called. The foul was called on number 3, Boston Burford. It's his first personal. Raiders ball. Drummond gets the steal. Raiders ball. Ben Marsh shoots. A walk is called. Fouls called. It's called on Cameron Raymer. That's his first personal. Drummond shoots, no good. They rebound, they shoot again, no good. Go up for a layup. A foul is called on the floor. No count on the layup. Drummond's ball. Out of bounds. Raiders ball. How did I? Shoot, no good. Drummond rebounds. Lance goes for a layup. No good. He is fouled. Shooting two. Foul's called on number three. That is his second personal foul. He makes his first one. He also makes his second. Lancio steals the ball. And Marsh goes for a layup and makes it. Chase Burton steals the ball and passes it to Drummond. Number 11 shoots. No good. Jackson Stoden gets in a jump. Raiders ball. Raiders basketball. Ball. Raiders ball. A foul's called on number 10. I believe that is his first personal. Walk is called on the Raiders. Drummond's ball. A foul has been called on Cameron Raymer. That is his third personal. Brecken Yulnok goes in for him. Brendan Yulnok. Number 11 goes up. No good. Raiders basketball. Number 1 goes in for number 10. Jackson goes up. No good. He is fouled, and now he gets to shoot two. On number 3, that is his third personal foul. Jackson makes his first one. And misses his second. Drummond rebounds. Number 11 goes up. It is good. Brendan shoots. No good. Drummond rebounds. They shoot. No good. Brendan shoots. No good. Ben Marsh rebounds and gets fouled. He is fouled by number 10. That is his second personal, I believe. Ben Marsh is shooting two. First shot is no good. Second shot is good. Raiders ball. Out of bounds. Bulldogs ball. They shoot, they score. A foul is called on. Foul is called on Lance Yost. That is his first personal. 22 seconds left on the clock. Number 11 goes up. No good. Brendan rebounds. Number 14 goes up. No good. Brendan rebounds yet again. And shoots. No good. He puts it up there. No good. That is the end of the first quarter. Lomega 6, Drummond 11. Ben Marsh goes up for the layup. No good. Drummond rebounds. Drummond shoots. It is good.
Yeah, put it on my mom's desk.
Raiders ball.
I spent less than $10.
Lance Yost makes a two. Sherman gets the ball.
Ben with a three. With the layup, and it's an and one. No.
Shoots. No good. Drummond rebounds. Number 11 goes up. No good. Number 11 goes up again. It is good. Ben Marsh with the two.
Thank you.
three shoots. No good. Lance shoots. It is good. Number 23 shoots. No good. A walk is called on the Raiders. Sherman's ball. Shoot. No good. Chase rebounds. Lance shoots. No good. Ben Marsh rebounds. He shoots. No good. Drummond gets the ball. Number 15 shoots. No good. Number 11 rebounds and shoots and makes it. A timeout is called by the Raiders. Number 25 shoots. It is good. Raiders get the ball. A walk is called to number 3 on Brendan. Drummond takes it out. Number 15 shoots. It is good. Fouls called. Truman steals. They shoot and they score. Fouls called. Called on number 1, and it is his first personal foul.
Shoot it.
Marsh goes up. And he scores. Over Drummond shoots. Score. Foul. Sorry, a timeout. Drummond's ball is steal. Number 10 shoots. No good. Lance rebounds. Jackson shoots. It is good. Number 25 shoots, no good. The foul is called on Ben Marsh. That is his first personal foul. Drummond shoots. It is good. Raider shoot. No good.
Bro, that's not my fault. Somebody stole my hat.
What?
Somebody stole my hat.
That is the end of the second quarter. Drummond 32. Lomega 22. Craters basketball. The shoot, no good.
Sutter, hurry up.
Putting your lock, shoots it. Jackson then shoots it. It is good. Drummond goes up for the layup. And it's fouled by Jackson Snowden. That is Jackson's second personal foul. Number 10 misses his first one. And he makes his second. Raiders ball. They pass it out. Marsh goes up for a layup. No good. Jackson goes it in. Nope, no good. A foul is called. Was on number 23. Lance Yost just shot a three. No good. Number 10 goes up for a layup. No good. Brendan rebounds. Ben Marsh goes up. Jackson then shoots. He goes up again! Foul is called. It is called on Ben Marsh. It is his second personal foul. Number 10 shoots. No good. Yep. Over the back is called. Raiders take it out. That is his third, I think. Lancio shoots it, and it's good! Number 10 shoots. It is also good. That is a three for number 10 from Drummond. Jackson shoots. No good. Drummond rebounds. Number 11 goes up. He makes it. Raiders take it out. Chase shoots. No good. Shoots, no good, rebounded by Chase Burton. Drummond gets the ball, number 10 goes up, no good. but a foul is called. Is called on Chase Burton. That is his first personal foul. Number 10 is currently tying his shoes. But after that, he will shoot his free throws. He makes his first one. He also makes his second one. Chase goes up. A foul is called on the floor. It is called on number 11. It is his first personal foul. Ben shoots. It is good. Someone gets the ball. Number 10 shoots. No good. Ben Marsh goes up for the layup. No good. Rebounded by Drummond. Number 10 shoots. Chase Burton goes up. A foul is called. He is shooting two. The foul is called on. It's called on number 11. That is his second personal foul. Marsh steals the ball and shoots it. It is good. A timeout is called on the Raiders. The Raiders call a timeout. Raiders ball. Foul's called on Cameron Raymer. That is his fourth foul. Brendan Yulnock comes in from him. Drummond shoots. No good. Number 11 goes up again. It is good. Drummond steals. A timeout is called by the Bulldogs. Drummond's ball. Drummond shoots. No good. There's a foul called on Chase Burton for a hold. That is his second personal. He fouled number 11, who was shooting two. He misses his first. And he makes the second. Have the ball. Marsh goes up for the shot, and it's good! Truman has a three, and they make it. Raiders have the ball. And a foul is called. Ben Marsh is shooting. Foul is called on number 23. It is his fourth personal foul. Ben makes his first one. Also makes the second one. A walk is called on number 14. Raiders basketball. Bulldogs basketball. We take it out. Lance goes up, shoots, no good. Jackson goes up, and it's fouled, and he makes it.
Oh boy, Jackson.
He's shooting one. Makes it. They shoot it. No good. Lance Gilst rebounds. He shoots. No good. Drummond rebounds. They shoot. Ooh. Foul is called on Lance Yost. That is his second personal foul. This is an intense game, you guys. 33-49. He misses his first. All the fans are hyped up. And he makes the second. There are 44 seconds remaining on the clock in the third quarter. Ben shoots, and a foul is called. He's now shooting two.
Fourth personal foul on Burford. Marshall the line, shooting two for the Raiders. It's a bull out for the world.
Foul is called. Bulldogs ball. Oh, and I believe he made his free throws. Drummond makes the shot. He shoots three, no good. That is the end of the third quarter. That is the end of the third quarter. Raiders 45, with Drummond 52. Will our Raiders be able to pull out a win? I don't know. What do you think? Raiders basketball.
What are you doing? Scoot up. You're moving a whole table.
Camera. And shoot, and it is good. Raiders get the rebound. They shoot again. It is good. Raiders ball.
Shoot it.
And then shoots. No good. Drummond rebounds. Shoot, no good. They rebound. They make it. A timeout is called by the Raiders. Yeah. basketball. She shoots. No good. Number 11 shoots. It is good. Raiders ball, double triple. A foul is called on Dillingham. That is his third personal foul. Raiders ball. Ben Marsh shoots. It is good. A foul is called on Brendan Yulnock. It is his Raiders basketball. Drummond steals the ball. Number 10 goes up. Free shot! He misses. Number 10 shoots. It is good. A foul is called on number 1 of the Drummond team. foul was on number one, and it is his second personal foul. Drummond steals. They go up for layup. No good. A timeout is called by the Bulldogs.
You farted again.
Number 10 shoots.
You farted again.
Raiders ball, Lance shoots, no good. Raiders rebound. Drummond steals. He shoots. It is good. 12 makes. Chase shoots, and it is good. A three for the Raiders. Drummond has the ball. Fouls called on number 23, Chase Burton. That is his third personal foul. Drummond's ball. Fouls called on Lance Yost. Sorry, that is a foul's called on Brendan. That is his second personal foul. Raiders basketball. Ben shoots, no good. Jackson puts it back up, and it is good, and one. He's now going to shoot one shot. Number 10, and that is his fourth foul. Jackson makes his free throw. Drummond's ball. foul is called on Lance. That is his third personal foul. Number 10 is shooting. He misses his first. He misses the second as well. Chase shoots. It is good. Timeout is called by the Raiders. A foul is called. It is on number 11. It is his fourth personal foul. Raiders ball. Chase shoots. That is game. Raiders 63, Bulldogs 68. I'll see you next game. And good night to Raider Nation. Thank you. I'm Grace Myers. I'm your host. See you next time.